And it's time for a good old-fashioned demolition derby. Hello, everyone. JVC1103 here. Welcome back to some more excuse me. More Wreckfest. We're gonna be playing with the little Thrasher today, and we're going back to Eagles Peak Motors Park. Yeah, it's time to show this beast of a demo derby arena off. As you see our field. Let me just change that. Alright. Let's do this. The hot dogs are right now. It's time for some smash! Ooh. That was a good way to saw it off. Y'all like some good T-bones. Good protein. Oh, you guys for that. Oh no! Nope. I love those head ones right now. Speaking of the head ones. Ouch. Oh no. Now we go right it out. I knew someone was on my side. No! Oh, he turned at the last second. Come on. Ooh, you dead cock! Oh, come on. Oh, he dead at a... Ooh, come on! I hit him! There we go, got one. Okay. Can I drop him? Go. Oh, come on. No! I don't know where you was going. Excuse me, sir. Okay, I had to reset it to that one. Okay, this one I really would like to respawn. There we go. Okay. That was good. Nope. I don't know where you was going. No. There we go. Thank you. My turn. Okay, he's on a little bit. And it. No, you don't know, you don't know.
Come on.
Oh. Oh, come on, that was a, should have been a KO hit. Nope. Did not appreciate that, sir. Nope, nope, nope. Oh, they took each other out. No. No. Oh. Hello, period. Oh. Can I get in gear, please? Ah! Thank you for the crash, sir. Well, at least that worked out. Oh my goodness. Oh boy. It was like the little thrasher gave him a lot of beatings. And took a lot as well. Well, that's it for this video. I'm JVC1103. Thanks for watching. Leave a like and a comment. And if you did enjoy what you saw today, consider subscribing for more gameplay content. Until the next video, be safe, everyone, and peace.